What's everybody? It's your boy Custom Gaming, and this is the fourth episode of Skyrim. And what we're doing in this one is we're gonna go to Whiterun with the news of a dragon to Jarl. What Jarl is it? Jarl of Whiterun. That's who we're gonna go to. And we got Findel on our team. Where the fuck Findel went. Because he doesn't know how to fucking cross a river. And I'm gonna sneak. Because I feel... Yeah, that was a good idea. Hit that biatch. Always sneak around corners. That will benefit you in the long run. Yeah, die, bitch. Any more? Any more? Alright, the bar doesn't say. I'm good. Wish I could get that arrow back. Actually, before I even, like, face any difficult enemies, I'm just gonna use my iron arrows. Because I don't want to waste no arrows. Alright, so... run up here. Oh, I think I'm not going the right way. Oh, yeah. If I run up here first, I can get find the dragon... reach place or whatever. Physics of Skyrim. You can horses can run up, can fly and run up hills. I'm serious. I feel like there's bandits. Always in abandoned buildings. There's always fucking bandits. Is that a bandit? Yeah, it is. Bam. Oh, got you, bitch. What do you got? Give me that. Come on, bitch, you wanna go? Start getting some words of power and shit. Ah, I wish I had more of it. Alright. Bam. And let's get my bow. It does barely any more damage, but it still does something. Still don't know where Findel went. He, like, ditched me. So I need to go this direction so I can go there. And then when I get there, I can, yeah, I'm just gonna run up here, make it where it says I discovered it. Yeah. A lot of the achievements that you would normally get, I'm not gonna get because I already have them. Because I got like 46 achievements on this, on my other account. I mean, if you guys want to see my other account, like, me just absolutely destroy everything on that, leave a comment, because I might not, because that one, I have a lot of stuff. I'm like level 80 something. Ooh, boy. Ooh, wanna go? Yeah, that's what I want to see. See that archery go up? That's what I want to see. Get my health up by a shit ton. Oh god. Ooh, I'm just gonna hit him with this. Bam! Oh god, I am at a really low level. And if I fight a giant, I am fucked. anything. Oh god. Oh god, I got no. No. No, Fendal. No. 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 Fendal. Fendal. Don't do it. Fendal. Don't. No. Oh my god, he did.
I'll see you in pieces.
Fendal, you're an idiot. You are an idiot.
You can't beat me!
No! I can't fight these guys. These guys will wreck me. Oh wait, or am I not? Potion. Scared, guys. Oh, fuck, that was a bad idea. 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 Oh my god, that was a terrible idea. Okay. Don't hate on me. I don't care what you guys say. I really appreciate not dying right now. Oh my god, that was a very, 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 very bad idea. Fuck, 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 frick, 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 Fendal, come on. Fendal, 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 Fendal. Oh god. Oh god, 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 oh god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm fucking, I know it, I feel it in my bones, I'm gonna end up dying, am I gonna die without a fight, I'm not gonna die without a fight, nope, no, no, sorry, bitch. God, where'd he go? Oh, are you serious? I can't even get my freaking arrows back. See, I told you, the freaking physics of Skyrim. Kill Fendal? Did I get Fendal murdered? I don't know, Fendal, you're fine.
Still here.
Alright, let's go, Fendal. Alright, so I just killed two giants. Alright, let's put it back on the experience. Sorry, I don't care what you guys really say, because that, I didn't want to get fucked up. Boy, give me a fucking arrow. What if we just sit in there spam loading arrows? Oh, that'd be cool. There's usually a chest here. Yeah, there it is. Give me your shit. Oh my god. Yes. Vendel.
I've got your back.
I need you to do
something.
Alright,
what is it? What do you mean?
What? I can't have him pick it up.
Still need to do something?
Yeah.
I've got your back. Alright, what is it? What do you mean?
Right there.
Still
need Frick.
Do something? I've got your back. Alright, what is it? What do you mean?
What? I can't make him pick it up.
Anything else?
Alright, let's head here. Samari, fucking 10 minutes in. I've completed another dicking around. Jesus. Hunting bow. I still haven't used that perk. Let's go to, sneaking. Sneaking is gonna play a major role. And me, with my archer assassin build. Like, I want you guys, you guys are gonna be able to be with me. Like, you guys are gonna play with me throughout this, and you guys will watch me. Like you guys will watch the character develop. It's like, and you guys can help develop the character. Like, if you guys got tips, something you guys want me to change, dude, tell me. And I'll totally try and incorporate it with my character build. As long as it involves, like, an assassin kind of, like, thing, I'll do it. Like, within limitations, like, I'll do it. Like, I'm not gonna change my character's outlook. I don't have a backstory. I was thinking about it, but I might not. I mean, I could probably do that later on, like, with a different character. Oh, I'm serious, though, like, my other account. You want me to see me play on that one, or see what it's about or something, or anything. Tell me, you know, I'm totally down with showing you guys that. I might do a little bit of the money exploit in Dawnstar. Like, if you play a lot of Skyrim like I do, and you know how difficult it is getting money and fucking bitches. It is difficult. Like, you go to Dawnstar, I can make like 100, I can get the achievement of 100k like that. Like, within like 2 to 3 hours of, like, I'm not even kidding. Like, I've done it. Actually, I believe I have the achievement. Do I have the achievement? Let's see. I have Mangus Reeling. Yep, I have it. I told you I had it. What all do I got? 40, yeah. I love Skyrim. I have a lot of achievements from it.
Port. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Remember what's the date or two? Better go on in. We'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach.
Yeah, I know where I'll find him. I don't care. Sorry. Alrighty. Now the loading screen, where all my time is taken up. Not even kidding, you guys can like scroll to the bottom and skip ahead if you want. Or you can just watch it through. It's really, really up to you guys, I don't really care. It was faster. It usually is, usually it takes a little bit longer.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Alright. Nothing. Yep, we know. Last video, I killed him because I hate him. All he does is scream. But I'm going to kill him because he's just going to give me a freaking headache. Move, Fendal. No, I don't want to be detected. I'm invisible. Bam. Oh fuck. Is he gonna come attack me or something? Poison the shit out of this bitch. Oh, come on. And bam. I got away with it. I don't know why the screen glitched out like that. Ah. Give me your shit. Oh, God. Hey there, guys. Just don't mind me. Just taking my pasture for a walk. Oh, what the heck. So, how you doing there, pretty lady? Derp shit like that. That's just great. That's just great. I think I have my freaking video thumbnail right there. I'm not even kidding. That's just fucking funny. I'll have to go through and fucking screenshot that. That's. Waiting for it to load. Get the mission from him.
What did you have to do now? Nothing?
What?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Barbara is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information.
I just... As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me.
Oh.
I'm starting to think.
I want to hear what she has to say. Wait, what's this about Riverwood being in danger?
Yep.
Gerder owns the lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the community.
Yep.
Not prone to flights of fancy.
Nope.
And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some storm.
Nope, it was a dragon. I was there. You're about to get my head chopped off.
Why, Ysmir Irelith was right.
Hey.
What do you say now, Valentius? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord.
Well, it is a dragon's reach. Well, it is made to hold a dragon.
There's immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains,
there's a complication. He and Lysum are preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. But we should not. I will not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
I like the way he says that. It's
not just my people. The Riverwood at once.
Yes, my god.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Better than that.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun's service.
No,
I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me.
You know what side neighbor?
Suitable for someone of your... Come, let's go find Farengar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and
I don't
rumors of dragons.
You don't know me, don't you, bitch?
Have the dragons reached you? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to get.
Yep, I bet you do. Monk robes.
you've got the aptitude, Bard.
I'm right behind.
Alright, see, look, now I got enough money.
I'll show you what I know. Alright, what is it?
Go ahead and fill her in with all of it.
Anything else?
She has some things to do. Yeah.
What do you want me to carry?
Put my money back.
I'll show you what I know. I'll show you what
see,
I
this,
know.
See, this is what you do. And I just get your archery up.
What do you want me to carry?
You can only do this, like the five
I'll
times
show you
per
what I know.
Level. And you, for this guy, you can only go up to like, level 75. And then...
What do you want me to carry?
And then once you get to level 75, to get
I'll
to
100, show you what I know.
You gotta go to, I can't remember her name, but
what do you want me to carry?
The one people. I can't remember.
I'll show you what I know.
So go. Yeah. Well, when I say fetch,
right.
Straight to the point. I, go
yep.
to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, note, and
okay.
also... I'm sure some locals can...
Okay.
Well.
But... straight towards my health. Oh, wait, I can get this again? Oh, yeah, boys.
Still here. I have my
sources.
I'll show you what I know.
See?
Lord,
I'm just sitting here. I could literally do this, like, all day. Like, this does not faze me at all.
I'll show you what I know.
Like, this is easy to me.
What do you want me to carry?
Alright, so, alright, I'm gonna end the video right here, and I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys. Peace.